Go DJ.
Hi, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna do a try-on clothing haul with all the Fashion Nova shit that I just got. I ordered a whole bunch of shit from the Black Friday sale that they had, and I got a whole bunch of shit. So, what better way to show you guys than to do a try-on haul? So, yeah. Fun fact, I also just got a new bong from Dankstop on Instagram. Shout out. Like, I'm so excited. Pretty fucking cool. So, to start this off, I'm gonna get, you know, a little high. Okay, let's get started. So I don't know. I don't even know how to like do this. So I guess I'll just show y'all the shit. So I got these mustard leggings and this mustard colored hoodie, like crop top hoodie. The leggings are like super thick and like kind of like, I don't even know, like fuzzy feeling, but they're not fuzzy. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know how to explain it. Thick, they're nice. And then this is like kind of stretchy feeling. I don't know how to explain it either, but it's also nice. Okay, so this is like the mustard outfit on. I really like the leggings because they're super thick and like not see-through at all. And them being see-through is like a big thing, you know. And then I also got these shoes from Fashion Nova. I think they're super cute. I think they would match this outfit because the details in the shoe are like kind of yellow gold. And yeah, so I think, you know, fit number one. Okay, next I got this just plain white long sleeve V-neck because every white shirt that I have is ruined, so I just have to continuously keep buying them because, yeah. Okay, and then I got this like teddy bear material jacket top, little jacket. It's like hella warm, cute color, you know. It's so warm. I'm always so fucking cold, and like in my work it's hella cold in there, and I'm always there, so I'm always cold. So I got this warm ass little jacket. The only thing about that is that sheds a little bit. Maybe that'll be better after I wash it, because I haven't washed it yet. Okay, next is another fuzzy ass jacket. I'm on this fuzzy jacket thing. So, I need them all. I need every color. Because I am a cold bitch. This one, oh, this is super cute. Oh, and it's fucking soft as shit. But yeah, same situation. But this one has a zipper and like these two things at the bottom and the top. And it's pink and white. Super cute. I really like this. It's like cuter in person than it was online, but it was still cute online. And this feels hella warm. This one's lined inside with like some type of lining, as where the other one isn't. But this one is also really comfy and warm and wow. Cozy as shit. So cozy, love it. Got a lot of money. Okay, wait. Here is literally another one. Damn, this one looks a lot like the one that I just tried on, but alrighty then. So yeah, again, same shit. The teddy bear, like, fleece, soft-ass material. This one has a zipper and then, like, a hoodie drawstring situation. And it's, like, I don't know what type of material that is, but this is also lined on the inside. I love these. I'm so excited about these. This is super cute. Love it. I don't think you can go wrong with these jackets, for real. I like this one a lot. I like the sleeves on it. Love this. Yay. Look at Teddy Bear. I want to get this one in like more colors. I like this one with like the zippers and the sleeves. I like that one. Then this shirt, I think the shirt is adorable. And again, I'm on this fuzzy thing. This reminds me of like that show, The Big Red Couch or whatever. Remember that show? Oh my god, okay, this one made my hair like hella staticky. But here's this one. So cute, super fuzzy, so fucking soft. Holy shit, I feel like a cat. I don't even know, it's so soft. But yeah, that's super cute. Everybody on Instagram flexing like they're mad rich, but they're not. How funny. I'm not flexing. This dress is so fucking soft. It's like, oh shit. Literally, it's like a blanket. Like, oh, hold on. Okay, look. This fucking dress, my fucking blanket. Like, bruh, so soft. Y'all don't even understand. Like, okay, and then we have the dress on. The dress is cute, you know. The dress is kind of small, but the dress is really soft. I put the dress with the like white gold tan shoes or whatever. The model in the picture of the dress was wearing these shoes and it looked really cute on her. So that's the reason why I bought these shoes, because I wanted the outfit to look like the girl in the picture. Okay, now I have this like maroon burgundy fuzzy ass sweatpants, little bra thing, so cute. And then this matching jacket. This material is so soft. This is literally my new favorite thing ever. This is the most comfortable thing I have ever worn. I never want to take this off. I want this in every single color that it's available in. And I literally want to stop this video right now because I just want to stay in this and not take it off. Yeah, I'm not kidding. This is like my favorite thing ever. I'm about to like get online right now and try to buy it in every single color because I need it now. And the bra to match it? Like what? So cute. They really did it with this one. Wow. The tag is itchy. What else do we have in this box here? Oh yeah, by the way. And another new pair of shoes. So these are just like white tennis shoes that be looking like this. Yeah, no. Just standard. I have these in black also. And they're cute. I like them in black. So I wanted them in white. Okay, next I have these jeans and then this black like off the shoulder long sleeve shirt. Now that I put these jeans on and shit, I feel like I might already have these jeans. I'm not even kidding. But now I have two pair, I guess. So oops. Honestly, yeah, really, I might have these already. I'm not even kidding. Oh my god. Damn, whatever, okay, well now I have two. And then this just basic, off the shoulder black. Cause sometimes you just need basic shit, you know? So this is just like a, I don't know, that stretchy workout type material, whatever. This actually is like see-through as fuck. I can see straight through this, but okay. And it has a zipper down the front, you know? Alright, so here's that. It doesn't look that see-through when it's on, actually. But, you know, or you could like zip it up here. What does this look like? You know? Or whatever. This would be cute with the white tennis shoes. This, you know? All white. And shit. Okay. Anyway. In the studio. Wow, this is like thick ass material. This feels like three pairs of leggings sewn together or something. I don't know. It's like legging material, but it's like really thick legging material. You get what I'm saying? But yeah, this is just like a neon set. It's a different material than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, this is cute though. It has a little thingy at the bottom of the shirt. This is cute. Okay, so this is the neon set. Super cute. I really like the material. The material is not what I expected it to be. I expected it to be like the stretchy workout material or whatever, but it's like actually like regular shirt material, I guess. I don't know. But yeah. Vanilla Coke is the shit. The best. It's like, I don't know about the best, because Dr. Pepper be hitting, and so does Mountain Dew. Cream soda, bro, knocks it out the park. Okay, I'm getting my nail like hella dirty. Why am I doing? Oh my god, yo. Shuffle just played a good song. Yo, I haven't heard this song in so long. This song takes me the fuck back. You guys don't even know. Ooh, not the boozy one. Let me tell you what. I did not think this was gonna be the boozy one. All right, little boozy. All right, so yeah, anyway, Dankstop sent me a fucking package with a bunch of cool shit. This grinder, that's amazing. It's like purple. It's called a sweet tooth grinder. It's dope. Pockets clogged. Yep. Sure, that was everything I had, and yeah, everything fits, everything works for me, and yep, so that's all I had. Thanks for watching my video. Yeah, like, subscribe, do that fun stuff, because you know, I'll be hollering at you. All right, bye.